This is Lorena Yeo with 316 Team Realty. I'm standing out here in front of 11709 Meridian Drive, a beautiful two-story home out here in Plantation Resort. Check out this home as I show you on the tour to see what a beautiful home this is.
The front of the house. What you have that you cannot find a whole lot of these days in Frisco, Texas would be the towering trees. Let's head on inside.
Inside the house right now with the front door. At my back and to your right, you will find a formal dining room that leads you into the kitchen, which I'll soon show you. The stairs that leads upstairs. You've got a floor to ceiling foyer. And right here, this is your formal living room that you can also use it as a study. And we are stepping here into the family room. It has lots of windows, it's bright, and it opens to the kitchen, and this is the fireplace. And let's head on into the master bedroom. This is the master bedroom, it is really huge. I'm gonna stand right to the back here to show you what a big and deep master retreat this is. You've got vaulted ceiling, and this is the master bathroom. It's all tiled, side by side vanity. You've got your standing shower and your garden size tub. What you have here is your his closet and your hers closet. Very good size. And then this is your toilet area. Another view of the master bathroom. You've got updated lighting fixture. And let's head on inside to the kitchen. The kitchen and the family room overlooks the backyard, your breakfast nook area, and you've got granite countertops with an undermount sink, as well as the stone backsplash. This house also has a double oven, and the microwave is to stay. We are coming up here to your half bath downstairs. So this is gonna be for your guest use. And your laundry room area. It is big enough to hold another extra fridge and a closet here for additional storage if you needed it. As I had mentioned before, the kitchen and formal dining room are connected. And this is the view of the front door. And let's head on upstairs. At the top of the stairs, right ahead of you, you will find a game room. Big enough for a pool table. And the white built-in cabinets are here to stay. It is a very big game room. Vaulted ceiling. And it also has a very big closet for your game storage. Just additional storage that you might need. You got your bathroom here. And beautiful tile work. This house is very well taken care of. You've got an additional bedroom that this homeowner had used as an office. If you needed the extra bedroom, you can always turn the formal living room downstairs into an office. And right here, this is your secondary bedroom. It's a pretty good size. And let's take a view of the downstairs from the top. That's your front door right there. Beautiful chandelier. A lot of the fixtures, lighting fixtures, are updated. And let's head on downstairs into the patio. Welcome to the patio. If you notice, we have a very big size patio, and the size of the backyard is incredible. It's not something you can find a whole lot of in Frisco, Texas these days. And then this is a view of the house from the back. I know it's hard to see on the video, but the homeowners had painted the exterior, and then the fence also has the galvanized steel post, so it lasts a little longer, as well as withstanding the storms a little bit more. This is the view of the house from the back and the garage, a driveway, and this house also has full gutters around it, so maintain a good, nice foundation right here. What about this home? A beautiful 4 bedrooms, 2.5 bathroom, 2700 square foot house out here in Plantation Resort at 11709 Meridian Drive in Frisco, Texas. Call me, Larina Yeo with 316 Team Realty, your locally owned Frisco, Texas real estate brokerage. Bye for now.